our second episode of the career mode of West Bromwich Albion. So, as I told you the previous episode, we're going to start by buying a new goalkeeper. The previous episode we bought Luke Shaw, Eric Dyer, and where is he? And Gomez from Liverpool, Eric Dyer from Tottenham Hotspurs, and Luke Shaw from United. Today we're going to try to buy a new goalkeeper and maybe sell some players. So let's begin by shortlist some players. So I have a player in my mind. We'll try to get Zoyet. He's from PSV. No, PSV, and he is 79 rated and 82 potential. So let's shortlist. His value is 11 million and we have 9 million, so we'll try to exchange another player. Maybe they will accept. So let's try to get him. So hope you are liking my career mode. I'm trying to do 2 seasons, maybe 3. So let's see, wingers. We have this guy who is 31 years old, 76 rated. So let's offer him. Right winger. Let's offer this guy. And they accepted McManam, but they want 12 million or so. So let's see if they accept 9 million. No, no. 9 million. No! Like this. And okay, his current wage is 17k. So we give the, no, they need to accept. Let's try this. Okay, 10 million. No, let's try first. So they, let's see, they see lots of numbers and they accept. No, let's try it with a close. Maybe they will accept. Come on, please accept. They got down a little bit though, but they don't want their release clause. So let's try this. I'm going to do the last offer and then I go away. And we go for David Ospina. And he accepted. No. Counter. Stall, sorry. So let's see, maybe another goalkeeper is here. There's this guy. 79 rated and 82 potential as well. And his name is Crits. This guy. He's 79 rated with 82 potential. And 40k wages. So let's try to get him. Wingers. Let's I want to choose a good one, but we don't play him, so let's over this guy as well. Left winger, so we have this guy or this guy. He's 74. It's over this guy. And 15 million? Come on. So let's add the release clause. The sound clause, sorry. No. Maybe he will accept. Oh, he's going down. That's good. So let's offer this. Let's offer 12 million. But now we need wages, so perhaps this. Okay, we have a new offer for our striker. He can sell for 31 million though, so if we sell him for 31 million, we can buy another striker and another and the keeper. So let's see if he accept this. Oh, fuck you. He didn't accept it. So let's see some players, if we can put some players on the transfer list. So these three guys are transfer listed. Even this. You good? Oh, I think we put that. Yes, I remember. We put them all in the other episode. So we see semifinals. Let's simulate. And we won 4-3 on penalties. That's good. We need more money. I rejected the deal. So the board gave it 3 million so I can sign him, because yeah, we have money for the bonuses. So let's sign him. So he has 40k wages, he's going to be a crucial player. He's 26 years old, so I guess you can have 5-year contract. I want 3 years, okay, let's accept that. No release cost. So let's remove a little bit from the signing bonus. Let's try this. Added bonus, every 5 clean sheet you are getting half the money. So so he asked me for 10 clean sheets, 800k, and I offered him 5 clean sheets, 400k, the off. Come on. Stupid. So let's go for Romero then. He's our last option. Not this guy. Sergio Romero. He's valued at 950. He's 30 years old. 80 rated. So You buy. So let's begin by power swap. Look at this guy, 36 rated. No, 36 years old, 79 rated. But they want a right back, and we don't have a right back. You want that guy? Unfortunately, we are still interested. Nope, we don't have a right back. So let's offer 9.7. Come on, why Romero? Mourinho, sorry. We won Arsenal yesterday. He's a good manager in real life. Oh, so basically they want to, they don't want it, because every time they stall, then they come back. Blah 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 blah. Look, I told you. So reject. And we bought Kolak. Yeah, I forgot. We bought this guy. Emre Kolak. And 2-1-2-1, and my signings. Look, Kolak scored in the 48th minute. That's good. And won the preseason. That's better. So, keepers. Let's try for. Wait a minute. So, I'm trying to see goalkeepers. Let's go for this guy. His name is Kapino from Olympiakos. 77 rated though, but he have 83 potential, so Kapino. Shortlist. So bye. And he has 1k wages. That's good, because we can offer like 10k and he accept. Let's offer this guy. Oh, they need a goalkeeper. Good, we can counter a little bit. So we are going to sign this guy for sure. This guy is our guy. If we go away. Oh yes, we got it him for 1 million less. Let's sign him. Yeah. So 1k, he's going to be crucial, obviously. We don't have another goalkeeper, who's good. Let's counter, maybe we can get him for a 4-year deal. Yeah, good. Accept. Salary, he has 1k at his current club, so if I offer like 10k, he... It's like a signing bonus, obviously. He's going to be in Champions League next season. I hope so. So, and 370, so we can have a 5,000,170. Yeah. And the bonus every 10 clean sheets. 1 million. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? He has 1k wages at his club. Fuck. Oh, wait another week and then we'll get him. Let's simulate this day. And we can get him. Because if you... Every 1 week it resets. And you can get him again. And do it for like 40k, you know. I know it's like overpaying, perhaps. But... is good. He's good. He's not good now. So, let's go for him again. And we had many of us. And they all were retracted. So, let's go for him again. I'm going to get him today, I told you. The goalkeeper and the million counter from over. So yep, now I'm going to offer him for 47k, all my wage budget. Yeah, this is good. If you tell me what you want. So we signed him. Yes. Look at him. Boom, our new number one. So, let's see if we can train somebody. This guy is going up. Even Kapino. So first let's train Kapino. Full box. No one. Gomez. Leko. Roberts, Colock and Colock. No, one spot more. And Roberts, because we don't have a rotation striker, so we train him. So I'm going to simulate all season. I'm not going to play games because we're live streaming and then the episode will be super long and I don't want it. So his value is 7 million and the board told me no, I'm going to sell him for 7 million or more, not less. So no, sir, on close, he's 31 years old. Let's try 7,500. Ah, yeah, we have a deal of 7,500. So Oliver Giroud went to PSG, so they have now Neymar, Di Maria, Cavani. Training session, another one. BBDFB. So I want to win the Premier League. Not maybe not the season, the other season and the Champions League. But this season I want Europa League for sure. If we don't get Europa League. Stop. And he sold for 5,500,000. The board gave me. He was sold for 7,500,000. What is his email? So I'm going to delete some emails. Yes. Yes, yes. Wait a minute. Yes. Yes, yes. So I'm going to check the time. The license. So I'm checking the time of the license. We have been 70 minutes. So 70 minutes and we have 12 million budget. Look. That mean maybe we can buy a new CDM because we sold our CDM. We exchange it or sold it maybe. I don't remember. So we bought this guy now, Kapino from Olympiacos for 10 million. He has 83 potential. We bought this guy. Now I'm trying to get the CDM for 12 million. So let's see some CDMs. Who has low overall but huge potential, or maybe not huge. So I'm checking some positions. CDM. No. Center mid. So 10 million. Let's see who can buy for around 10 million. Let's simulate a little bit. Who found one? Yeah, he's... He played with Wolverine, with Wolves, in Championship, League 3, English League 3. And his name is Ruben Neves. Neves. He is 77 overall with 86 potential and 20 years old. So, he recently arrived. Good. Let's crane vetter. I think so. He's pronounced like that. He played with Zenit, Gran. This guy. I don't know how to pronounce this name. And he recently arrived from Atletico Madrid. So let's see. No, I'm looking for players. So FIFA is good. Maybe this guy. I'm going for this guy, Miete. Yeah, Miete. No. He plays for Monaco and he recently played for Werder. He recently arrived. Paredes, maybe. Paredes. Not recently arrived. Come on. Party. Hope. Party. No. Par. Hey. This guy. Yes. He didn't arrive recently. He plays for Atletico Madrid. He's a CDM and can play CM and right mid. So it's good. And he has a 23 million release clause. He's 77 rated with 83 potential. So maybe powers up. I think he plays. He plays? I don't know. Fullback? He plays as a right back for us. So no. Midfielders. He plays. Oh, we bought him. Center backs. Let's see who will. That's over this guy. And they need a right back. And the other, the only right back we have is 52 rated Kane Wilson. Oh, they want him. So let's counter a little bit. Because we need for money for wages, obviously. Because the new FIFA is all signing bonuses. So let's try 11 million. $11,300,000. Okay, yes, we got him for $11,300,000 because the player we gave him wasn't good. So in this episode we are going to sign, we signed already the keeper. And now we're going to sign a CDM, Thomas Partey. In the other episode we signed 4 players. Luke Shaw, Eric Dier, Joe Gomez and Emre Kolak. So if you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe please. Accept, yes, okay. Oh, counter. Let's remove the bonus. Let's remove the a little bit from the signing bonus. And give him wage. $28. Come on. He's not going to accept. I know. So maybe we can find another guy with a little bit who don't have a lot of wages. Let's search. So this is our current squad. We need CDM for sure. Maybe if we have the money we can buy a center attacking mid and the right back, because obviously a shit right back we have. And let's see how many money we have, because I think we can buy... No. Because... Or... Let's see. Someone on low wages. This keeper. When we bought him, he had 1k wages with Olympiacos, and they gave him 10k wages, and they told me the wages is no, oh, it's like disgusting or something like that. Let's try to get Ramsellar. He can't play CDM, but we arrange the squad and the formation. We arrange something, or he can play CDM. He can't play. I train him. He has 15k wages and his value is 11 million. So player swap. Want this guy? Right winger. That guy. He accepted that guy, but he won money. And I don't have money. So let's try this, and this, and this, and this, and that. Counter, added sell-on clause. 25% sell-on clause. Because I don't have intention to sell him, so he's not going to get money. And he didn't accept it. $11 million and that 905. Come on, please. Basically, he didn't accept it. Now he's going to tell me no. We're not going to play matches. Simulate only. Maybe in finals. Maybe, I'm not sure. And Neom. And we lost our first match. The fail. Fuck you. And now... Oh, Arsenal is in the relegation zone. I support Man United in real life. We won Arsenal yesterday. 3-1. They sent Pogba off. The referee told you he will not accept it, and I don't have the money. No, I have the money, but I don't. What? Wait a minute. He owed me 60 million. Let's delegate. But I don't have the money, I think. Boy, 60 million, I don't have 60 million. No, we don't have the money. Oh, sorry. Sorry, that was the time. So I think we're like 30 minutes now. So let's simulate Burnley match and we'll stop. Kylie Edwards. Let's negotiate. Fuck you, mister, I don't know who you are. Salon close. Off. 8% and no lawyer, please. No lawyer. Oh, you're funny, huh? I traveled so much. And you think 5-9 then? No salon close. I'm screwed, sit down, come on. Let's counter. Let's edit this around cross only. One percent only. 8%, unless, come on. I was trying to get 8% around cross. If I sell for 600k, it's like 30k around cross. Oh, come on, let's score someone in our team, obviously. Come on. And we drew. So we're 1 point now. And I'm not in the relegation zone. West Bromwich Albion, 1. Leicester City, 3. So, training. Albion, 1. Liverpool, 2. Crystal Palace, 0. Stoke City, 2. Arsenal, 0. Swansea City 1, Manchester United. And Kapino at 78. Our newly bought goalkeeper. So let's so Johnny Evans, no, he's the only good center back we have, and obviously Eric Dier. But we bought Eric Dier. So let's simulate Derby County, and that's it for today's video. In the other video, we're going to buy another CDM. No, block offers. We're going to buy a CDM. Finish the transfer market and simulate some matches. So if we don't want this one, I'm going to retire as a manager. Eh? Oh, Colak scored. So that's it. English League. Wait a minute. Barnsley, 2. That's it. Thanks for watching. We're in the 13 positions, by the way. 13 positions. Thanks for watching, and see you maybe tomorrow or the other day. But I see you this week, obviously. The next week. Thanks for watching. Bye.